Dr. Shlope is also the first judge to have been removed from office. And that cannot be ignored. That cannot
be. Emaqembu etepolitiki avete imibono leyehlukahlukene ngekufakwa kwaDokotela John Hlophe kukhomishana yetebulungiswa iJudicial Service Commission.
In South Africa, that issue of gross inequality comes in. You are aware that we are regarded as the most unequal country in the world.
Induna yelitiko letempilo Aaron Motsoaledi ithi imqoka ukuthi kusetshenziswe iNHI khona kute uncipha umkhathi lokhona kulabaswele nalabacaphuna kusale uma kufika kutempilo.
We are Maruma Gallants. We are registered as such. We are trading as such.
Mengameli weMarumo Gallants Abraham Silo uthi sinqumo sekumikisa leli cembu eFree State singulesihlabahlosile. Kwaba kuhle kuphinze ngihlanganyele nawe mbukeli weTindzaba telulwimi lwesiSwati lako SABC 1. Kanti-ke khumbula ukuthi leTindzaba kuyatholakala futhi etinkundleni tekuxhumana iX, iFacebook, ku-SABC Plus kanye nakuYouTube ngokuthi SABC Tindzaba. Dokotela John Hlophe lo waqoshwa yiPhalamende sewutawuhlala kukhomishana yetebulungiswa iJudicial Service Commission njengoba asalungisa lePhalamende. Lesincumo sithethwe yindlu yaba yesikhulu lomuhla ekuseni. Hlophe ukhethwe licembu lakhe lemkhonto wesizwe ukuthi abe ingcenye yaleli khomishana.
Other honorable members, ATM.
Zenimbuto lekhona ngekhethwa kwalona bekangimengameli wamajaji esentshonala ngakapa Dokotela Hlophe uthi abe ingcenye yamalungu elikhomishana letemthetho yePhalamende. Hlophe waqoshwa ngiyo iPhalamende nelikhomishana letemthetho lomnyaka lophelile kulandzela kutfola nelicala lekungindi kahle umsebenzi wakhe. Umbuto uthi ngabe kungumcondvo lomuhle yini ukuthi abe ingcenye yelikhomishana njengoba akhethwe ngiyo inhlangano yakhe.
The attempt to erode the will of the people by dictating to the MKP which of its preferred candidate are to be designated to the JSE is constitutionally repulsive.
Basakelwe idlanzana nje lwetinhlangano.
Let's respect the fact that a certain number of people in South Africa have voted for Mkhonto Wesizwe party and have designated Dr. Hlophe to become a member of parliament.
There is nothing that precludes Dr. John Hlophe from representing parliament. The National Assembly has always followed the principle of allowing parties to decide.
The streets have spoken. They want the Honorable Sheikh Hlophe to serve on that commission. The people shall govern.
Applicants to be interviewed by the Judicial Services Commission going forward will object and apply for the recusal of Dr. Hlophe on the basis the finding of gross misconduct renders him unfit to serve on a body that is determined to fitness, that is to determine the fitness and the propriety of others.
Dr. Hlophe is also the first judge to have been removed from office. And that cannot be ignored.
I hold the view that as Build One South Africa, we stood up and we said we want a particular level of leadership and we need to be able to endorse that view.
Our view as the ANC is that notwithstanding the concern that has been raised by the DA on the Hlophe matter, we want to suggest that the House should not take a position unless it has clarified its own rules where there's a lacuna or there's a gap on our rules.
Lami malunga lakhethwe ukuthi abe ngemalunga leli khomishana afike ikhathi molapho leganyane Fatima Hassan bobabili be-ANC, Advocate Lenny Spreyton Batch with the A, umholi we-EFF Julius Malema na-Athol Trolip we-Action SA. Kusenjalo kubo sihlalo ukhethwe Cedric Frolic we-ANC, Zandile Majozi we-IFP na Venawon with the A.
Sikubutile mbukeli kuthi njengobe inhloko yangaphambilini yemajaji enhlonalanga Kapa Dr. John Hlophe leyaqoshwa liphalamende ibuyile isephalamende kanzi seyisesikhundleni sekuthi nayo ingaqosha labanye ngekubuka kwakho ete kwaba nemthelela lomubi yini lokho umbono wakho uyalandzela
mina ngicabanga ukuthi ngeke kube khona umthelelo omubi uzokwazi elidla endlela enyenza izinto endlela eyiyona ngoba phela ufundile lo muntu uyawazi umthetho
uba ujudge uza kwenza into elungile andiboni into e-wrong umsasazi makenze ancede abantu kuphela eParliament
asibonge impumelelo yakhe umnomzana John Hlophe ngokuthi akwazi ukumela iqembu le-MK kanye nempumelelo yeqembu kodwa lokho akufanele akuthathe njengokuthi kuzoba inqeba lokuthi usengakwazi ukuxosha.
Siyambongela yena uJoshua Hlophe ubayiphinde wabuyela waseParliament. Kodwa ke masithembe into bangabana yena nxa efikile akawuxosha abantu. Njengoba yena bekwaxoshwa ngaphambili.
Ukuba khona kaHlophe mina kulela committee angiboni ukuthi kuzoba nomthelelo omubi. Sikhumbule ukuthi akuyena yedwa ozobe thatha isinqumo unamanye amalunga alelo committee lelo.
Ukubuyela kweJoshua Hlophe eParliament njengoba bamxosha nje iso ngeso. Naye khona azobasokolisa khona azobaxosha.
Lona umbono wembukeli iSABC ngeke yetfeswe ukuthi iphendulela ngawo. Umkhandlu lomele tfunza ukhethe lilunga leParliamente leIFP Phobalan Govender njengelisekela lasihlalo wawo unomphela. Phobalan ukhethwe ngaphandle kwekuphikisa nawuhlala lomkhandlu lomuhla Nzambama. Ethula inkulumo yekwemukela lokugqoka kwakhe, Phobalan uthi lohulumende welihlandla lesikhombisa udinga kusebenza ngekubambisana.
Our work is not the task of one person, one organization, or one arm of government. It is a collective. That calling is for all of us to find the opportunity to express our shared commitment to servant leadership.
Imvuna yelitiko letempilo Aaron Motsoaledi ithi imqoka ukuthi kusetshenziswe iNHI khona kute uncipha umkhathi lokhona kulabaswele nalabacaphuna kusale uma kufika kutempilo loku kuta ngemva kwekuthi Motsoaledi abukete kubuya kwakhe njengemvuna yetempilo nekuthi likusasa liphetheni.
Le mvuna yetempilo icacisele abantu ukuthi lutawusebenza njani lolu hlelo lolusha lwetempilo. Motsoaledi ugcizelele ukuthi lo mthetho utawuletha lushintsho kulokungalingani nakutakutempilo.
In South Africa, that issue of gross inequality comes in. You are aware that we are regarded as the most unequal country in the world. If you want to see what inequality means, come to the healthcare system. There's no other aspect of life that reflects this gross inequality between the rich and the poor.
Motsoaledi uthi tikhungo tempilo tahulumende tibukene nemsebenzi lomningi nakucathaniswa naleto letidimele. Uthi lo mshwalense wetempilo utawuqinisekisa ukuthi wonke umuntu uthola kwelashwa ngalokulinganako.
These 5.7 million people who are being treated for HIV is the biggest killer in the country. Only 350,000 in the private sector. The rest are treated in the public sector with this meager amount of money.
Lo mshwalense utawulethwa esiveni ngetigaba letimbili. Sigaba sekucala sitawuchubeka kutsimade kube ngu-2026 bese kuthi sigaba sesibili siphele nga-2028.
Kubekelwe mhlatili shumi nesitfupha enyangeni yembala kulomnyaka losetulu enkantolo lephakeme ePitoli kuthethwa kwelicala lenkohlakalo lalibekwe somlomo wePhalamende waphambilini noziviwe Maphisa Ncakula. Ncakula ubukene nemacala lalishumi nakubili enkohlakalo nalinye lekushintshisana ngemali lengcolile ngesikhathi aseyimvuna.
Ngakula uvele kafishane kantola manje Pitoli lapho kufutfule khona inhlelo letilandzelako kulolutsaba.
The matter is therefore referred to the North Gauteng High Court, otherwise known as Pretoria High Court, for summary trial. That will be on the 16th of October 2024. You are currently on bail. Your bail is extended on the condition that half past nine on the 16th of October 2024, you appear at the Pretoria or North Gauteng High Court and you remain in attendance until the matter is dealt with.
ngakulawa ubukene namacala etisolo tekufumbathiswa letendiwa ngosonkondleka wotekuvikela lothi wafumbathisa lendvuna phambili tekuvikela tickets temarandom kuza tholeni konleka temsebenti kulelitiko letile kuthi solo tiphika ngako mapisa ngakola umbuso solo ume ekutheni lelicala leliphathekako kulutsaba.
As I said at the bail application stage, there is a case. Remember, the threshold in terms of law of enrolling a matter is minimal. So there is a case. In this instance, in addition to the evidence of the complainant who has said under oath, I paid gratifications, in simple terms, bribed. I paid gratifications to the accused. There is evidence that was obtained independently that is corroborating the version of the witness.
Njengobulutsa basetha uchubeka ngenyanga yemphala emalunga emphakathi sekabuke ukuthi uphiko lobaseshi liqinisekisa kushushiswa lokuyimphumelelo.
Litiko letemfundo eGauteng selimemetele lilanga lokuqala kubhalisela abantwana etikolweni kude bafunde ngeminyaka lotako. Umphathiswa wetemfundo, imidlalo kanye netebuciko Matome Chilwane umemetele ukuthi lolu hlelo lokubhalisa lutawuvalwa ngalesine mhlati lishumi nakunye kuyo lenyanga lesetulu bese luvalwa mhlati lishumi nakubili lenyangeni yengci. Sifunda seGauteng sekugcina ukuthi simemetele lolu suku.
The 11th of July, which is this Thursday, at 8 a.m., the system will go live until the 12th of August. So all parents must understand that you have to apply online for grade 1 and grade 8, irrespective. And what you need to understand that these applications, don't say you've done it last year, you still have a profile. You start afresh. Every year you start afresh. For every child, whether it's grade 1 or grade 8, you start afresh. So the process is open for the 2025 academic year. And it's only for this grade 1 and 8. I have to repeat this. Grade 1 and 8, because sometimes parents assume it's for grade 2, the in-between grades. No, it's the anti-grade, grade 1 and 8. Including grade R.
Inkantolo lephakeme eGauteng ichithe sicelo lesifakwe iBalobedu Royal House, Balobedu Royal Council nendlovukati Masanabo wesikhombisa sekumisa kudlalwa kweluhlelo iMojaji Rain Queen lekulenzeleke ukuthi ludlale kumabonakudze ngelisonto. Lomndeni wasebukhosini uthi ufuna kumisa lolu hlelo ngoba i-multi choice ayimange ikhulume nabo kuqala. Nanobe inkantolo ikuvile loku ithi lesicelo sifakwe sekude sikhathi kanti nalenkinga ayiphutfumi. Bangcwatshwe lomuhla bo Peaceful Khoza na Junior Mabandla lebatholakele babulewe emmangweni wasePinari esifundzeni seMpumalanga. Tidvumbu talabantwana titholakele tingcwatshwe ethuneni lalomunye umuntu lelingashoni ngemuva kwekuthi umsolwa loneminyaka lelishumi nesiphohlongo abanjwe dakhamuti wase uyotikhombisa lapho angcwabe khona letidvumbu.
Dakhamuti kuphume ngebuningi kudova lelisa bantwana lababili lebalahleka emavikini lambalwa lingcile ngemuva kweliphenyo lokufungathwa labantwana bathola babulewa bangcwatshwa ethuneni lelingashoni.
Sijabule kakhulu ukuthi simtholile umntwana thina ezemndeni. Nako kumthola simthola kabuhlungu, simthola umntwana umphakathi kahle kahle ngolowenda ukuthi size thole umntwana umphakathi. Maphoyisa siyavuma yebo asebenza mara kodwa umphakathi lothole umntwana.
Ngibuhlungu kakhulu, ngilimele emoyeni wami andlela mina labhuti wami ahambe ngayo. Bengayicabanga ukuthi angahamba ngalendlela lahambe. Abe ngisabukele ukuthi utokhula abe ngisamething. Eshi ngibuhlungu kakhulu ngi-anti-Zayeti.
Tisele chacekile takhamuti talenzawo ngalesento sokubulawa kwalabantwana.
Ngibuhlungu ngalento leyenzeke laPinari, especially lo muntu besimjwayele ukuthi angayenda so besingacabangi. So amaphoyisa awaside abambisane nathi ngoba sesiyasaba nekuthuma abantu abethetitolo. Kona kubuhlungu, especially kuPeaceful, lo muntu bekumngane wababa wakhe, kumuntu labadla bonke baphila bonke ukuthi angamjikela amende so.
Kulindzeleke ukuthi lo msolo leminyaka lelishumi nesiphohlongo lo solo ngibulala abantwana vele inkantolo ngemsombuluko.
Kulethinye umasibiya ititolo, mhlaba uhlangene uthi munye umuntu lomsikanti kulabathathu mhlaba wonke jikelele uyaqhubeka kuhlukubeteka nokunukubeteka ndlidlana thide. Asikumungele mbukele esigabeni sesibili seTindzaba teSiswati, na usanza ngena ukhethe kahle sekhona sichubeka nato. Mhlaba uhlangene uthi munye umuntu lomsikanti kulabathathu lele uyachubeka kuhlukubeteka nokunukubeteka ndlidlana thide. Sekubalule loku njengenhlekelele yemalungelo eluntu lephathelene netindzaba tekuhlukubeteka kwalabasikati labafaka ekhathi emaphoyisa tebulungiswa netinhlangano letitimele kanye nebeluphenyo bahlangene eBoksburg kute ubuketa tehlakalo inyunga kwekubikwa kwalomonakalo.
Njalo ngelusuku kufa abantu labasikati nebanfana ngenxa yeludlame lokuhlukubeta ngebulili. Inhlangano yamhlaba uhlangene ithi kwabikwa emacala la ngo-89,000 ekubulawa kwebantu labasikati ngeminyaka wa-2022 umhlaba wonke jikelele. Nanobe kuphepha kubekwe embili lababamba lichaza bathi bemthetho kufute bacinisekise ukuthi bayajeziswa labahlukubeta ngokwebulili.
One in every three female in the world has been exposed to experience some form of violence. Now, if you look at the South African and Southern African context, that plays out here as well. Now, a lot and almost on a daily basis, a woman dies from GBV, gender-based violence.
Kunekukhathateka lokukhulu njengoba abantu labasikati ababiki ngalokwenele emacala ekuhlukubedwa. Kanti-ke emacala lamaningi abangwa abalingani babo.
Often than not, when femicide or gender-based violence take place in the community, it's the people that we know. But we do we talk about it? So bringing all these people together is an effort having sort of a continuum of care.
Labo labahambele lombuthano bathi asisekho sikhathi sekukhuluma nyalo kufute kube netisombululo letiphathekako.
Indvodza leneminyaka lengemashumi lamabili nakune lebekwe licala legagadlela lomunye futhi umuntu lomdzala ivele enkantolo lehlala ngemalanga edinki vudane nekraskop esifundzeni seMpumalanga. Vusi Mgwena ubekwe licala legagadlela gogo loneminyaka lengemashumi lasikhombisa nesikhombisa evikini leliphelile. Kuthiwa ugcekeze wangena ngendluzula endlini yalogogo wamshaya macetse wamgagadlela phindzelela emalanga lamabili. Lombe kwaqala uboshwe eOhistad esifundzeni seLimpopo ngelisonto. Ngitibophelele ekuqhubekeni nalolu hambo kude kube kusekupheleni. Ngifike ekugcineni lapho ngitakwehlula Donald Trump khona kulolu khetho. Lawo ngemagama amengameli weLemelika Joe Biden lowabhale encwadzini layitfumele licembu lemaDemocrats itolo. Bekakhombisa ingane kulandzela ukuthi letinye etikhulu ecenjini lakhe kuqale ukukhuluma ezidlangalaleni ukuthi akasale ashiya sikhundla sakhe sekungenela lukhetfo njengamengameli lokhetfwe nguleli cembu kulolukhetfo lolutako. Loku kulandzela ukuthi ehluleke kwenda kahle kule nkulumombikiswane lebe bayibuta iphindzelela ukuthi usekulungele yini ngekwemcondvo nangokweminyaka yekutalwa kuba kulesikhundla. Biden ke uneminyaka lengemashumi lesiphohlongo namunye.
Encwadini lebhalwe ngumengameli weLemelika Joe Biden uthi uyakwati lokumcoka ngekungenela lukhetfo futhi uyakwati nayo kulindzele kuye njengoba kukhetfwa ngalokusemthethweni ngenyanga yengci inhlangano yakhe kuthi lokumcoka kwehlula Donald Trump.
I'm not gonna do that. You sure? Well, yeah, I'm sure. Look, I mean, if the Lord Almighty came down and said, Joe, get out of the race, I'll get out of the race. The Lord Almighty's not coming down.
Lamagama eta ngemva kokuthi ashayelwe ngemalunga elicembu lakhe ngasese ngempela sonto lapha sikhona kashenxe esikhundleni sakhe avulele umunye umuntu ukuthi athathe lesikhundla.
Bosomabhizinisi eMpumalanga Kapa bathi uhulumende wesifunda kudinga avele neluhlelo lolutawucedza umthelela lomubi wekungakhuli kwemnotho lobeke lesifunda isigabeni lesibi kakhulu kutemnotho. Ngekusho kwemkhandlu lobuke temnotho kulesifunda ekoteni yekucala ya 2024 imali lengeniswa imkhicito yakuleli yehle nga 0.3% kwathi imboni yetekwakha yona yehla nga 2.9%. Nasivakashele timakethe tetimali sithola ukuthi lirandi lehlile nalicathaniswa netimali takulamanye mave. Asesibambe N12 sithi uhulu kuhlubu N4 siyembombela. Sive kuthi Sibusiso Mahlalela usiphathele tiphi kulethamba yeni kuligwala gwala FM. Sibu.
Uye anti. Lishonile Rebecca sivusele nakumlaleli nakumbukelo Tindzaba teSiswati ku SABC 1 ekhaya. Ekhaya kuTindzaba lesiphethe kuhlele liphuma embidini ngesimbi esithupha semathe bensimbi esikhombisa. Siyobaka banalo ke Tindzaba lesinza ke inkampani lephakela gezi kuleli vele ningizima Africa eEskom njengoba ke ivalise ku kanalo ke lihlelo lokuphakelwa kwegezi ngekonga kuleli kanzi ke nyalo kutawuba khona ke i-load reduction kanzi ke sitawucathanisa yona ke i-load reduction sibe singabe ke ihluke ngani kune-load shedding njengoba ke sinakufunzisa bona ke bantu bakuleli ive ngentolo kwaloko naye ke inyanga lesikuyo Rebecca inyanga yebonga namhlanje ehlelo liphuma embiteni sizoba ke sifundisa abalaleli kabandi ngayo ke Tindzaba yekonga nokuthi ke ungahamba wongenjani imali yakho kunathi ke ticastet matima kangaka kumnotho wakuleli ive le tina letiye ngisimbi esithupha kuzomathi bensimbi esikhombisa umsakade olugwalagwala FM kuthiwa kwanza kolwanga umthakathi ngako ke akwanze Rebecca kwene lisimba lakho egoleni.
Sibonge kakhulu kusibu kanti ke mbukeli tiyaguca talomuhla asiphinze sihlangane ngalwesine endzaweni lefanako ngesikhathi lesifanako tikhona telwimi lesindebele kusasa ndisale kahle.
Ngetela shona lingena Tindzaba talo kanjalo ngetela shona lingena so simo seltilo masibuka ke sithombe sethu kusihlwa ngalo lomuhle akhombisa ukuba mahle kakhulu mathuba emvula amahla ke uyenshola la kapa njengoba alapha kuye ke la 60% kanze ke ukukhona nalo msingo womoya lobanzaka lo wenta ukuthi sibe khona lemvula kanze ke mawubuye encenyeni esifunda kula Eastern Cape ukhombisa ke la kumbonya ngemafu kanze ke naselangela kusasa asese khona lawo mathuba emvula njengoba ubona inshola la kapa alapha kuye ke la 80% lokho ukuthi mahle kakhulu ke mathuba emvula kanze ke nemoya ubonakala uba khona ke ngale ke elwandle kwalo lomuhle kanze ke la sicwayiso lesivela kuba ka South African Weather Service ngalo lomuhle uyacwayisa kulukati ngemoya lokhona ke ngalekela enshola ngakapa kanze ke tikhona naleti mvula letikhombisa kuba matima kuleyanzawo kanze ke njengokubona ke nelwandle ngolalo muhle umoya lobonakala ke ukhona lovungutako ikakhulukati etifunzeni letselgwini nelive ngolalo muhle kanze ke naselangeni lakusasa sesekhona ke lesicwayiso njengokubona sesekhona ke lomoya lovunguta etifunzeni letselgwini nelive ngolalo muhle kanze ke nale mvula lematima ibonakala ke ikhona le mvula kanze ke nemvula uye ngalekela esifunzeni Eastern Cape sesekhona ke nawo lomoya ngolalo muhle kanze ke la masibola ke mazinga ekushisa ukuthi ngabe ke la emenjani kakhulukati esifundzene ke la eGauteng ngolalo muhle mawubuka ke la endzaweni yase Pretoria lihleli lapha ku 21 lokusho ukuthi sekusene ke ubekubanzana ngalo ku Johannesburg ku Carletonville njengoba lilapha kuye ke la -1 kanze ke Fahrenheit lapha ku -3 kanze ke la masibuka ke la sifundza iLimpopo mawubuka endzawo letfana nabo Musina kuyafuthumala kule ndzawo leto kanze ke kuyawubekubanzana ngalo bomukopane bobilabila njengoba lilapha ku -1 eBeaufort lihleli lapha kuye ke la 21 ngolalo muhle kanze ke masibuka ke la sifundza iMpumalanga mawubuka endzawo letfana ke nabo sekunda emelo lithi -2 kuyabanza kule ndzawo leto kuchachatisela ke ematinyo kanze ke yabe iphumule ihlaveli la ngembombela njengoba yabe lipholile ke la ngetikhatsite ematina ngolalo muhle kanze ke la iKwaZulu Natal mabo kwenza lifana nabo Fryhead Lady Smith likhombisa ke kufuthumala kule ndzawo leto kanze ke kuyabanza ke eKokstad ngolalo muhle kanze ke masibuka ke la sifunda Eastern Cape mabuka ke ngale kubonxuba kuyabe kubanza ngale kubuhrafi ekuseni kanze ke ngetikhatsite ematina liyobe likhombisa ke la kuphola ngale ke la egcebeha kanze ke Western Cape Freedendal mabuka kuGlen Williams lipholile kule ndzawo leto ke nakubovusa njengoba lilapha kuye ke la 15 ngolalo muhle kanze ke masichubeka sikubukela ke la sifunda iNorthern Cape mabuka kuAppington nangale kubokhimbali lilapha ku 21 kanze ke Sutherland lilapha kuye ke la 1 kanze ke umasichubeka sibuka ke la ikakhulukati iFree State ikakhulukati idzawo lifanake la nabo Kronstadt nangale ke la kubo nabeke ngale ku Butterville nangale ku Fort Smith lapha ku -1 ngalolu muhle angisho ukuthi kungakube ngikuphathele kubona busuku abube ngilobuhle.